can't do that. Come on, come on, think, think. Come on, come on, come on. Sissy!
Merrill, I'll be at the Lucy convention all weekend. I bought plenty of milk, so you shouldn't run out.
Whoops.
I left some money, so if you really need anything, you know what to do.
Does that mean...
Yes, that means you'll have to leave the house. Your loving sister, Petunia.
The outside world is full of bad people, so no going out there messing around with them kids, and no shooting hoops.
Here, honey, my strong little man.
Strong little man? No. Strong big man!
Thank you. 1%, 2%, 3%?
Ho!
Did you find everything you need, sir?
My mother's milk.
come again?
I can't do that.
Jeez Louise. Can I help you with something?
Strong big man.
Hey, Dad.
Yeah, son.
I just finished cleaning the stock room, so you think it'd be cool if I, you know, went outside and shot some hoops with my friends?
No shooting hoops.
Yeah, go ahead. Just make sure you're home by dinner. You know how your mother worries about you, kiddo.
All right, thanks. 4 quarts of strawberry milk. That's awesome, man.
You're all set, sir. Have a nice day.
That's awesome, man.
Looks like my plans have been spoiled. Gotta go to the next store down the street to get some more cow juice. That's okay, though. I can do that.
On a milk run, be home soon, your awesome brother, Merrill.
When you grow up, you can shoot all the hoops you want.